thoughts and prayers are with Alex Cobb and his family. We'll be back in a moment.